As we mentioned earlier in the show, Joey McIntyre opened up last night's Patriots game singing the national anthem at Gillette Stadium. He's also set to appear in an early episode of the new sitcom The McCarthys, which is set in his hometown of Boston and loosely based on a real Boston family. We caught up with Joey about the new show as well as the family members who are excited for the show's premiere. Take a look.
It's great. I mean, it's a lot of fun. I think it definitely, you know, it starts with a Boston Irish crazy sports family who is very opinionated. We're a basketball family, lots of coaches in our family. And, you know, it's very black and white, very right way, wrong way. And if it ain't our way, you're crazy. And we're going to tell you why.
Hey, Ronnie! Hey, Ronnie.
So, who's winning the sports today?
Just sports. No the.
I was kidding. I know more than you think I know.
Who are the Celtics playing?
The Celtics are the green ones, and they're playing the Miami.
The Miami what?
The Miami, oh, I really want to say Sound Machine.
You got to be messing with us. You can't be that dumb about sports.
Hey, if anybody can be that dumb about sports, it's Ronnie.
Thanks for believing in me, Dad.
Yeah, it's exciting for the whole family. Brian has worked hard, and we're thrilled that he's got this big opportunity.
We're a little nervous about it just because when you think, oh, things in our lives could be on TV, that's why we're saying publicly the sister is very loosely based. It's not either one of us. But it is fun, and like all the grandkids are very excited to have a show coming on there and stuff.
I'm excited too. Sounds like a fun family. You can watch even more of those interviews on our website, as well as Joey's thoughts on the Patriots. All you have to do is head to WPRI.com for more. The McCarthys premieres on Thursday, October 30th, right here on WPRI 12.